The town of Bulalacao in Oriental Mindoro declared a state of calamity due to El Nino. According to Bulalacao Mayor Neil Villas, 300 hectares of onion farms and 500 hectares of rice fields have been affected. The damage is estimated at 60 million pesos for onions and 25 million pesos for the staple grain, with around 500 families affected.